Good to see you. A trade? What do you propose? Around animals this magnificent, I am humbled. I am in... Well, if that's everything for now. Until next time.
Upstairs? Come over. Yeah, I found this beautiful view and I want a picture by it. Real heroic, real manly.
Welcome to my shop, mister. Glad to have you. Well, I'm sure you travel a lot. You'll find some food on the shelves and counter and the liquor along the back wall. Real essential. Might as well grab some candies on the way out, too. Yep, leaf through it and get what you like. Okay. Sure. Good one. You sure like these. Much appreciated. I happen to be personable with Sheriff Dunbar, so don't you pocket nothing. Why don't you take a look at the catalog?
Howdy.
Wish the Imperial would bring a new show in. I've seen them all twice already.
Second away from being filled with lead, my friend.
Hello, what's it to be? So long.
Now, this gentleman, Mr. Tobin Winfield III, he's more used to signing off on bounties than being the subject of them. But no one cries when a corrupt politician gets their comeuppance. I believe he's hiding out in Thieves Landing. Yeah, the man's a thief, but not the same kind as the rest of them down there. I'd wager he won't survive the week. From the looks of this poster, you're to recover the deeds that he stole, so make sure you find them.
I'm here. You got me. I come willingly, but please hear me out. I'm in danger. Not from you fine people. Rather some cutthroats I was quite unwise to trust. I promised them the deeds that I misappropriated. if they would help me flee. Now, I have it on good authority that they mean to kill me for those deeds. Protect me, and they're yours. I'll give it all back. Yes?
Very good. The deeds are a short ride away. Sequester. Follow me, and I will take you to them. There will be no shenanigans on this trip, I can promise you that. I give you the deeds, you saved my life. It's an excellent bargain for all parties involved. Come on, we have some distance to go yet. The torment I've suffered, you wouldn't believe. My nerves are almost wrecked. It will take weeks in a sanatorium just to steady my hands. The slightest bang and I jump out of my britches. Really, the time I've had. I thought these men, these cutthroats, were my friends. Or at least I thought they were reliable lackeys. But control them I could not. They were the picture of concern and care until I was isolated. And then, I shudder to remember. They started spending my money, taking my things, abusing my person. They took real pleasure in my distress. It was only a matter of time before they got bored, exhausted my funds, and decided to consign me to oblivion. I'm so damn grateful you came along when you did. A strange twist of fate indeed, but this bounty may have saved my life. Sequestered just up ahead.
Come on, get him, boy! You're all but buried, boy! Let's go.
Very good. You can take me in now. Time to face the music. But may I ask you, please, don't tie me up. Let me keep the little dignity I have remaining. I have been... I thought you would have treated me a little better, considering the circumstances. This is bad for my nerves. I was going for help. Oh, no! Not a man of my social standing. There's no need for that. Shall we see if they'll take... Steady on!
You ain't coming out of this alive!
go in the cell. Over young. Done deal.
Thank you. slow in the head, mister. now, ain't you?
Ah, I remember that face.
Ready to die?
My medicine's been keeping you healthy, I trust.
Feel free to grab.
Wait a sec.
You
can't be over there.
I'll kill you.
Come on, act your age in here.
Be careful where you point that thing.
You trying to provoke me, huh? Stay nice, and we'll get along just fine. Well,
try you next time.
Good to see you again, partner. What can I do for you? Well, let me know what you want. I'll bring it out. Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot. Well, with Valentine connecting the west to the east, they get a lot of passing folks stocking up on bullets and weapons. Some of them may belong to a gang. Hey, how would I know? It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. Well, all right. This'll be here when you need it. Yeah, never mind. Worth a shot.
around, sir.
You ain't been through in a while. I saw you eyeing the liquors you walked in. You know what you like. Some food and things all along the shop and on the counter if you want something to pair with. Everything in that is available for purchase. All right, have a think about it. We'll be here if you end up needing something.
I don't think I've seen you here before. Welcome.
Hello there.
Between work and play, it's a wonder I ever set foot out of this place. My luck's been running. I'm starting to think this Valentine curse might be real.
Hates quiet fellers. Just letting you know. Hey, watch it.
get yourself gone from here. You gone? It's time for you to go.
Hey! I done found him!
Whoa! Get your ass out of here!
You want I make you leave, huh?
To hell with this. Jackass. How the hell did this happen to me twice? Damn luck.
I'll take it from here.
Thank you.
this little son of a bitch, Cecil Tucker. His crime was cowardly, killing good folks in their sleep, and he's been a coward ever since, running off and hiding out. But I'll tell you what, if your crimes are heinous enough, they're gonna catch up with you. I hear he went to the Lemoyne Raiders over near Fort Brennett, hoping they'd protect him. And most probably they will. Up to a point. They fancy themselves guerrillas, this bunch. So I'd come ready for underhand tactics of some sort.
That's right.
You best back down.
Thank you.
I'm gonna die free! Don't you do it! No! Mama!
Dude!
Massacre them! All that blood is a massacre!
All them boys!
Shit! 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 Shit!
Shit! Shit!
What?
didn't mean to burn them poles. I swear. It was in a good... I don't need to go in there. Not...
I'm sad to see him still alive, but well done anyway. Here's what you do.